Greetings, my name is Father Rolf Hermann Lingen from Dorsten, Germany. Today is February 26th, 2021, and I want to recommend you this book, Catholic Catechism by Josef Dehabe. You can find it easily on the internet, Dehabe Catechism, but you can also find this edition on my homepage. It's both English and German in one book. And to give you a first impression of its content, I will read some passages. It starts with, "Who created us? God, the sovereign Lord of heaven and earth, created us. For what end did God create us? God created us that we might know him, love him, and serve him upon earth, and by so doing gain heaven. What must we do to attain the end for which we are created? We must first believe the truth which God has revealed. Second, keep the commandments which God has given us. Third, use the means of grace which God has provided for our salvation. How can we learn to do these things? By studying the Catechism of Christian doctrine. Of what then does the Catechism treat? The Catechism treats first of faith, second of the commandments, third of the means of grace, namely the sacraments and prayer." Now, concerning the Catholic Church. Why is the Catholic Church called the only saving church? Because she alone was established by Christ and commissioned to save men's souls. What, therefore, do we believe by these words of the Creed? I believe in the Holy Catholic Church. We believe that Jesus Christ has established an infallible church which we must all hear and obey if we wish to save our souls, and that this church is no other than the Roman Catholic Church. Detest the false principle that every faith, every church is good. Whatever good the sects may still have, they owe to the Catholic Church from which they have fallen away. We have the entire and pure truth. Cling to it faithfully and never be ashamed of your holy religion. Concerning the fourth commandment, honor thy father and thy mother. Are we ever allowed to disobey our parents and temporal or spiritual superiors? Yes, we are not only allowed, but even bound to disobey them when they command us to do what is against the law of God. We ought to obey God rather than men. And concerning baptism, can nothing supply the place of baptism by water? When baptism by water cannot be had, it can be supplied by baptism of desire or by baptism of blood. I also made a video about baptism of desire and baptism of blood, actually two, one in German, one in English. Anyway, in your life, you have to make a decision whether you want to serve God or not. Choose wisely.